Guys, probably already seen it on my channel. YouTube like scammed me and my friends, and a ton of people on YouTube are getting scammed. I lost 400 subscribers. I'm probably subscribed to like over 4 million people. I'm not kidding. If I was exaggerating, it would be like 20 million. I'm actually not kidding. My friend Steven Rosso, he had like 1,700. No, he has like 300. JBW Wing, he lost 10 of his subscribers. Now he's only at 33. No, he lost like 20 of his. Now he's at 33. My friend Yee Boy Chris had a lot. Now he's only at like 78. Something's happening to a ton of YouTubers. Like, we're getting scammed. PewDiePie lost 8,000 every 10 seconds. I'm not kidding. He lost over 1 million subscribers the other days. But anyways, what's up with that YouTube? I'm calling you out. I'm still gonna continue this channel because it's good. And for you 100 people that watch the channel and like it, thank you. But most of you guys are not subscribed anymore. I'm sure you think you are, but you're not, because YouTube scammed me. But moving on from that, I'm still going to be doing daily videos for you guys, because I have fun doing it, and we're gonna make our way back to the top. And I swear to God, if this happens one more time, we're like suing YouTube. But I kind of think it's kind of funny that I just lost 400 subscribers and like that. Steven, I hope you make one of these videos too, because YouTube scammed us. Yee Boy Chris, Joey, I'm sure a lot of other people out there who have a ton of subscribers are they're gone because YouTube scammed them. And I'm like subscribed to over 40 million people, which I don't like. And I tried unsubscribing to them and it takes way too long. So if I do get like a lot of subs again, I might like, I'm subscribed to too much people, I feel like, because of that. Like, I'm literally subscribed to billions of people. I'm trying to find a way to reset how much reset your subscriptions, but anyways, that's the end of the video. But YouTube, I'm coming for ya.